When I fix bunions and hammer toes, ingrown nails, warts and bone spurs, I do all the work without general anesthetic. I use a local anesthetic. And I want you to know that local anesthetics don't have to be painful. The things that cause the discomfort with local anesthetics include, number one, the needle. When the needle goes into the skin, that can hurt. So what I do is I anesthetize the skin before I use the needle. I use something called a MadaJet. A MadaJet uses high intensity pressure to push some local anesthetic under the skin. It feels like an elastic band snapping against your skin. It stings for about a second. That numbs the skin so you don't feel the needle as it penetrates. Another thing that can cause discomfort is the pH of the local anesthetic. In other words, the chemical makeup of the medication. I can adjust the pH using a small amount of sodium bicarbonate. That reduces the discomfort considerably. Finally, for people who are totally afraid of locals, I have something called the wand. The wand uses a computer to inject the anesthetic at a very slow rate, far slower than the human hand is capable of. The slower it goes, the less you feel. In fact, it can inject one drop at a time, right in front of the needle. That way, the tissue is numb before the needle gets there. So if you need something fixed, don't be afraid. Give me a call.